If you want to make your dreams come true, you have to dream deeply and be awake at the same time. Sigurd Schotte said this. I recently read it in a book. I thought that was special. If you fathom your possibilities, then there is the opportunity to create something new. I was a sailor by profession earlier on, until we came to Vietnam during the war and unloaded medicine for the hospital ship Helgoland. On this hospital ship, there were only children who were wounded in the war. That was it for my job as a sailor and my world. I began searching for some kind of compensation and balance. I did not want to do this job anymore. In 1979, my wife and I founded the Free School for Creative Expression, and my inner motivation was to counter the destructive forces for the creative ones. That's what it was, and that is what I'm still doing, and that's how, among other things, the Sculpture Path happened. The Sculpture Path was not meant for people to come and ask, what was the intention by the artist? But the Sculpture Path is meant as an inspiration to think in an unprepared and new way. Walking through nature, I find myself dreaming into nature. And at the very moment that I encounter culture in nature, seeing such a sculpture for instance, I wake up briefly. Of course, one can ask oneself that the sculpture is meant to represent, but the sculpture could also become an inspiration to think differently, to look at nature in a new way. The titles of the sculptures are not fixed titles, but are meant to be inspirations for something. There will be written dancing torso or budding, for the butterflies or for the animals. And you cannot say to yourself, ah, I know it, now I understand. It does not work that way. People should not come to our school and ask, and what am I supposed to do now? But rather try to awaken something within themselves, something that has been hidden there for a long time. That is what our school is all about. And if I look around at the people who have been here with us, well, I have not seen anyone leave in disappointment. They all left strengthened.